Hello, everybody, and what just happened? Wow. Subscribe to the channel, that button says, like videos, watch them all the way through. Let's get into this. The Shohei Ohtani sweepstakes just took a bizarre turn. Look at your screen. Jack Hurries, a Yankees employee for the Yes Network, is owned by Hal Steinbrenner, who owns the Yankees. There's a Yankees employee talking about Shohei Ohtani. In his history, Jack Hurries, he never talked about players, just flat out saying they're not going to the Yankees, which he doesn't say here. He doesn't even mention that. Or if they're after the player or getting them. What's going on here? Are the Yankees after Ohtani? Are the Yankees trying to close a deal with Shohei Ohtani? I have to start asking these questions after this tweet from Jack Curry. I am stunned more people are not calling this out. What is going on with this one? I still believe the Dodgers get him. The Dodgers and Cubs are the finalists. But this just put a twist in it. Why is Jack Curry even talking about Ohtani at all? That question now must be asked. Stay alert, Yankees fans. Something may be going on here. And I'm going to emphasize this right now. Should the Yankees end up with Ohtani, it can never stop them also going out and getting Juan Soto. It just can't do it. But what is going on here, Yankees fans? What are your thoughts? Put them in the comment section below the video. What's going on? What is going on? Have a great day, everybody. Remember, the King Source loves you.
What's your IQ? You seem like a very, very intelligent man.
I took the IQ. I got 161.
So obviously, you're smarter than me. What does that mean? Where is that right?
Albert Einstein's IQ was 161.